off the fan.
Done.
About to get hot.
Yo, what's up guys? It's been a minute since we uploaded.
It's been a little while.
We are going on a break.
Oh no.
Chris and I both, you know, we had a talk.
Mm-hmm.
And, mm-hmm. You know, we've got a lot of stuff going on in our personal lives at the moment.
Yeah.
And we need to focus on that.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so, you know, I forgot what I was going to say. So we're going to take a little break from videos for like a few months.
We're taking a break just for a few months. We will be back. This isn't the end.
Yeah, nah, hell nah, yo. You're tripping, man. No. I think it's the end.
I've got my own personal reasons just as much as Craze does. Mine are, you know, this isn't, unfortunately, I wish it was my job, but it's not. I got a daytime job out of it, and it's crazy, it's hectic. I'm busy starting it early as hell, finishing late. You know, me and my girlfriend, we're building a house. That's very stressful. Yeah. Got family matters as well. You know, it's just, there's a lot going on in my life. It's just like hard to
balance everything, huh?
Yeah, that's exactly right. It's hard to balance that, and also, you know, you gotta have social life, you gotta sleep more importantly, and it's just fucking...
This is just, you gotta catch up on some Z's, man.
That's it.
I think it's the most important thing here, bro. Same for me, yo.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna focus on some other YouTube channels that I've been growing and stuff. Like, I'm not forgetting about JetCrew, but just like, no. I wanna focus a little bit more on these, because I've been neglecting them this whole time while doing JetCrew, so I was like, man, I mean, it's been like 3 years, four years that we've been making videos here straight.
Yeah.
So I thought like, come on, man, I need a little bit of a change, you know, just so I keep my sanity and shit, because like, you can't keep doing the same thing over and over, if you guys understand. I mean, yeah.
I mean, Craze came to me, like, we came to each other basically, and we said,
it was weird, yo.
Yeah, we need to have this break. And he was just like, yo, we need this break too, I want to focus on. I'm like, bro, no, 100% outside of JetCrew, I support you with anything that you do, because this guy's been like, going ham on JetCrew for the last like 5-6 years, I would say.
Thanks,
even.
Bro.
So, like, I support you outside of it, and you guys should too. So, obviously, go check out his other channels, man.
Oh, hey, thanks, man. Thanks, bro.
Of course.
Appreciate it, man.
Yeah,
and we're still over here on Instagram, our channels, and all the other shit. So, hey, you're not gonna be like not seeing us at all.
Yeah.
We're still gonna be here.
We'll do our best that we can, you know, to, you know, keep socially active.
Damn, yeah, so that's that. Shit. I hope you guys are not mad about that.
Oh, take care of yourself first before anyone else.
That's so true. So, hey, man. Peace out, guys.
Peace.